Hello, kittens. You guys being jerks. This cable that they're playing with isn't playing with anything. Let me come over. Hey, Sequin.
Hey, Mama. We got rain today.
Guys, don't make me accidentally kick you. What? The belly. Hey, button. Good shot of his eyes. Let's see your color, just so I can pick you out when I'm looking at it later. Got the back half of her mid-flight. And jumping down. Getting lots of scratching picks. Eat button. You wanna? He's chasing his tail. You guys made me touch the lens. She picked it mid-run. She was still running. She tucked her head under so she could pick it up. Continue running with it. That was an awesome move.
The glare, but I got all three of them. That is an absolute gorgeous picture. Whoops. Yeah, that's right. Just play it off like that's how you intended for it to go. That is a totally goofy shot. Legs draped over both ends. Thank you. She got you. You are such a dork. Ears folded, girl. That's an interesting move. I'll give that a 9 out of 10. Sequin, just because he likes to pounce you doesn't mean you can go after his tail when he's trying to use the litter box. He's having a poop. That looks good. We are accepting apps for Mama and the boys. If you wish, you can adopt him as a permanent foster. And any FIV related issues will be covered by the Perfect Pals vet at the Perfect Pals shelter. Good boy for covering it up. It's covered now. You are such a dork. Oh my goodness. You're not supposed to lick the litter. Oh, he's got litter on his nose, and then he licked his nose, and then he was like, ah! Come here, I'll clean your nose. Your butt clean?
Yep.
Boy Snips and Mama Spay is scheduled for Wednesday. Sequence will stay here since being spayed might trigger her FIP. So, guys, don't wrestle right next to the litter box. You're getting litter all stuck in your fur. Sequence has had enough of him. Did you bite him and then get some litter in your mouth? Sequence has a home set up for her in cases where it's pretty much, we believe, very unlikely that they'll get adopted, or even for permanent foster. If somebody comes along and it's a really good fit, you jump on it. Sequence looks really good to me. She is extremely active. She gives both her brothers a run for their money. There's no exit. And her breathing is looking a lot closer than normal today. Are you watching them? There's no bullying going on here, so if you're thinking that, just get that right out of your head. They're acting like kittens. This is all 100% play.
And Sequence can give just as good as she gets, too.
Kittens like to chase each other.
Okay. Not around the litter box.
Smack him. Check your collar.
Okay, Sequins, I'm holding him down. You can come beat him up now. Button. Yeah, Sequins just took down Button.
I love how the boys like to lay like this.
It's like everything's upside down.
So you wind up a kitten.
Go get him. Go get him.
Unfortunately, it's almost impossible to get action shots like that. Some cats are just more vocal about their play. Did you lose all your whiskers on one side? He has no whiskers on one side. On his right. Yep, she's in the litter box. That's a safe zone. Okay, let's wind you up. Puck says I'm done. Now evidently this is the pooping corner because I smell lots of poop. This is why I believe that both boys would be great adopted together because they both play just as hard like that. Hey, Mama. Looks like somebody kicked out some poop.
Careful, you're gonna step on it.
I need to be going. That went off your face. Hey, Mom. Ready. When I get back home, I'll start processing these pictures. Should have them up tonight. Pug evidently thinks there's still poop over there. All right, enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day. Mama.